Another video of the Supernight do-it-yourself light. I just got one track with the white LED on. Probably need to add one more. But the colors do pop pretty good. Not so overpowering. Dragon Bloods especially look good. Just clean the tank so it's a little fuzzy. Over here, I just have the $14 Lowe's lights with fluorescence on there. Look bad, but I need to get a canopy one day.